As you can see, we've got the Land Cruiser up on the lift here in one of our service bays. Wanted to get you a look at the undercarriage. As I mentioned, you know, it has been a Vermont vehicle, so you're going to see some surface rust and stuff on it. I don't think there's anything to be super concerned about or anything. Did pass Vermont State Inspection. If you want to take a look, I know you were curious about the tires as well. Honestly, they are getting a little bit worn. I would estimate they're, you know, maybe half life or just under. So just want to be very upfront with you about the condition since you would be coming from Boston to check out the vehicle. If you want to proceed up here a little further, frame and everything is still in solid condition, all that kind of stuff. So I don't think, you know, anything out of the ordinary at all for a vehicle of this age and mileage, you know, in this area of the state. Front, you still got plastic guarding and everything under here. So we didn't do a whole lot to the vehicle when it came through the shop, fresh state inspection, oil change, stuff like that.